Scientists at Stern Corps are only hope. Led by citizen and patriot Angela Stern, they developed a vaccine that turned the tide in our battle against the disease. But society remains sick with lawlessness and disorder. Then, like a judgment from the heavens, the great quake struck, toppling around skyscrapers, leveling once great cities, and out of the ruins, a new order emerged. At its head, a noble and courageous man, President Good. Under his leadership, a new city rose from the ashes into the sky above, like a gleaming testament to the human spirit. Criminals and misfits were cast below, into the vast caverns carved by the great quake. There in the colonies, they labored to meet the needs of the city, inspired by the promise of liberty. But now our civilization faces a new threat. Enemies from beyond our shores have dedicated themselves to overthrow above and its values. This so-called opposition seeks to bring terror to our city and stir unrest in the colonies.
The evil leader of the opposition, the man who walks in machines, has taken refuge below. He seeks to turn the colonists against the city above, filling their heads with lies and false promises. Like my father before me, I am pledged to defend our freedoms. There will be no return to the dark days. The state of above is strong and its people resolute. Our enemies will feel our wrath. God bless you all. God bless above.